Okay, so I'm here in Vancouver and staying at Pat Hemingway's house, and while I've been here I've been working on a few modifications to the bike to make things a little easier. So as you can see there, I've got a single saddle on the bike now, so that should make things a whole lot easier for refueling. Previously I had a double saddle on it, which meant I had to lift the saddle, take off my bags, lift the saddle, refuel, put the saddle back down, strap everything down again. Sometimes I have to do that 3 times a day. So this should make it a lot easier. Basically, I just come, flip up the saddle like that, refuel, close it, and that's it. And no need to move my bags or anything like that. So that's that should make things a whole lot simpler for me throughout the day. Also, I've got another rack here on the front. The previous one, which is down there, that broke before I even headed to the Arctic Circle, but I kept it on anyway, and it was kept on by cable ties. You can't beat cable ties, and it lasted 4,000 miles on cable ties. So now it's I've got a better, more sturdier rack here on the front of that. So they're the major modifications. Then obviously I broke my screen twice, so repair job 1 here and repair job 2 here, and I've extended a little bit. So there we have it. This is the bike as it stands in Vancouver. So I'll leave it there.